What does Juneteenth reveal about the nature of the struggle for freedom?
On June 19th, 1865, somebody got freedom.
How did a Bible that was used to justify slavery become an inspiration for liberation?
They didn't feel like they had been freed by their enslavement. They felt that they had been emancipated by God.
Juneteenth is the story of faith's power to overcome suffering, good to overcome evil, and how a people's fight for freedom was delayed but could not be denied.